At Battery Solutions, we know there's no good time for an outage, so you rely on emergency backup power systems. You can guarantee continuous operations by scheduling regular battery changeouts. We specialize in lead-acid battery changeouts and decommissions. No matter where the batteries are located, we have the experienced team and equipment available to complete the job. For this changeout, we are replacing large flooded lead-acid batteries. Each single cell jar weighs about 720 pounds. They are loaded into the truck and delivered to the job site. As the elevator in this building does not go up to the third floor, this job requires a crane to access the third floor battery bank for a deinstallation of the old strings and an installation of new strings. Each of the 24 jars used in this changeout is secured to the crane and lifted to the roof. After all the new batteries are unloaded from the truck, it is time to remove the old batteries from the racks. Each jar is inspected prior to removal to ensure there are no cracks. If there is a crack, it is patched up as a safety precaution. Due to this load profile, there are several strings in parallel, so special equipment is required to remove the batteries from the racks. Each jar is placed on a pallet with a piece of tape securing the vents to safeguard against an accidental spill. Once they are all removed and the new jars are in place, we will package each of them for safe transport to the recycling facility. Occasionally, there are leaks of the sulfuric acid electrolyte. When this leak was first discovered, an emergency spill response team applied absorbent materials to the spill to minimize the impact of the leak. This must be cleaned up prior to installing the new jars on the racks. Now that the string is removed from the rack and the spill is cleaned, the new jars are moved onto the racks with the same tools and resources used to remove the old batteries. With the last adjustments made to ensure alignment, the service technician starts the process of connecting all the jars to form the string and create a system of backup power in the case of an electrical outage. To avoid fires and spills, old batteries must be securely packaged for transport to the recycling facility. In the spirit of reuse, the packaging left over from the new batteries is used to transport the old batteries to the recycler. Foam is placed in the top of the box to protect the terminals of the batteries, further preventing a closed circuit which could cause a fire. The box is placed over the battery and secured to the pallet with two separate strips of metal banding to prevent shifting in transport and reduce the risk of a spill. One by one, the technician individually connects the 24 batteries to the crane, and the operator carefully lowers each properly packaged jar onto the truck. Once all 24 are loaded, they are taken to our warehouse and transported onto another truck for shipment to our lead-acid battery recycling facility. They are recycled and confirmation of reclamation, or COR, is issued as proof of proper recycling. Whether your lead-acid batteries power telecommunication, utilities, switchgear, data centers, or even a cell tower far up a mountain, we have the experience and expertise to offer you full-service battery recycling. For more information about lead-acid battery recycling, visit batterysolutions.com.